Which part will make the balloon move that way? The pulley? The lever? Or the fan?
The fan!
Oh, the fan! The fan moves the balloon that way, not the pulley or the lever.
We'll use the fan.
The scissors cut the string,
which makes the balloon go up to the fan,
which blows the balloon
over to the giraffe. It worked!
Great contraption building. Which of these parts will make the ball go up? The spring? The wheel? Or the ramp?
The spring!
The spring? Yeah! The spring makes the ball go up. Not the wheel. Or the ramp.
We could use the spring.
The bunny jumps to get the carrot.
The lever flings the ball.
Onto the spring, the ball goes up.
And rings the bell.
Which wakes the birdie from his nap.
It worked.
Which part will make the cheese move this way? The elevator? The conveyor belt? Or the fan?
The conveyor belt.
Yeah! The conveyor belt moves the cheese this way. Not the elevator. Or the fan.
We'll use the conveyor belt. The pendulum knocks over the cheese.
Onto the conveyor belt.
Which carries the cheese onto the ramp.
And the cheese slides down the ramp so the mouse can eat it.
We fed the mouse. Thanks so much for your help.
No problem. And you were a huge help with those contraptions.